just take me to places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody
Misha,
else.
I love you. You have brought such joy to my life. Thank you for loving me as I am. Take me into your heart. I vow to walk by your side forever and to love, help, encourage you. My biggest prayer is to love you right. My biggest prayer is to love you right. I vow to love you with the same love Christ has loved for the church. I vow to honor and support you through our walk together. When our way becomes difficult, I vow to stand by you and uplift you so that through our union we can accomplish more than we could alone.
I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around for you to make it better now. Let me get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, I find what I've been missing.
Your strength, your kindness, your patience, and your growth. And as your wife, I promise to uplift and love you through it all. Jaren, today and forever, I vow to always be faithful and supportive, to honor, respect, and encourage you daily. And above all, I vow to keep God at the center of our marriage. For you are my fairy tale and my happily ever after.
As I pledge,
in a token, of the vows between us made, with this ring I be wed, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. As a pledge, in a token, of the vows made between us. With this ring I be wed. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Day. Nothing can kiss you by surprise. You got this figured out. Watching us now.
Jerry and Kamisha. Jerry?
Yes.
You may now salute your bride. Together, you may jump the broom.
This here is a remarkable so-so death remix. J.E. y'all, Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah.
Everything to stay away from him. I would work late, go to bed early. I also do a lot of cooking, for those of you that don't know, but this particular weekend I was cooking for a funeral, and Jaron decided that he was gonna catch me one way or the other.
Everybody here is praying for y'all and pulling for y'all and there for y'all. So use your resources. I love both of y'all. We're not losing a son, we're gaining a daughter. Amen.
Yeah. Ever since you met me, keys to the Bentley, now they call you the preacher's wife. I'm the type of guy that take you out and buy that ring with the rock that'll break your arm.
Yeah.
Players won't try that, now you can't deny that. Triple dub rounds to the
R.com. Your loyalty and honesty is what I cherish most about our relationship, and you've always been my person. Jaron, from the moment we met, you immediately became my brother. I remember the day I saw you wearing a hoodie with a huge picture of Leach's face in public. I remember thinking, wow, that's a pretty bold statement, and he really does love her. She's so happy and at peace with you, and I'm so glad that you now get to experience Kamisha's heart, not just as her husband and the love of her life, but most importantly, as her best friend.
If you're 25 or older, you gotta turn this up. If you're 18 or 21, you gotta turn this up.